Hi, everybody. Well, we are leaving our hotel room for breakfast, and today we are taking a train, kind of like that one, but you don't know what I'm pointing at. So whatever, the huge. Restaurant, fitness, ATM, computer. So, this is always maybe it's downstairs.
Yeah.
Hi everyone. Can you hear the train? We're about to get on one. We are? Yes. I got like tickets for Grape and Zilly. And they decided they wanted to come. But we don't need tickets. So what? We do because of our diminutive size. Oh. Okay. So we're about to go on one, so we are walking to that train. This is kind of terrifying. The Grape said she didn't want to come out at all during the ride because she was scared. Oh, cut it out. Yeah, so she was scared. I am not scared. You are scared. No, I'm not. I'm brave. I can handle anything. Why do you think I wear black and gray all the time? Oh. You're exactly like, be quiet. Wait, Father. Isn't that?
Yeah, we can go that way. Okay. Let's cross carefully, okay?
So, it didn't take us very long to get here. So.
Yeah, we're working on the bike.
I told you guys we needed tickets.
A couple of shared.
Walking up these stairs. I'll walk up the railing. Okay. This is very primitive. This is already primitive. So BRB. The next train's coming. Brace yourselves for noise. Take the audio out, Father.
This is a Manhattan-bound Q local train. The next stop is Green Girl Plaza.
Clear of the closing doors, please.
Or do we have to run like the dauntless and catch it ourselves. Oh, that'd be so fun. I want to do that. How about we chase the train and catch it? like the dauntless. Look at the tracks.
They come pretty
scary.
Pretty
yeah, do you see? There's a train that takes people back. Oh, wow. No, barely anyone gets on that one. The trains come very frequently. So
we are gonna get off at the...
So we're about to get on.
This is the Manhattan bound.
This is it. We get off at the next stop. That was exciting. I couldn't really vlog about it.
Yep.
Because the train kept moving and moving. Up the stairs. And down the stairs. So many stairs. How about that? It's like those revolving exits.
Okay, let's see. This is kind of
northwest corner.
Yep.
I'll walk up the stair, the railing. Huh. Alright. That was a long ride. Well, not really that long, but it was kind of long. The city is very crowded, so. I welcome you to the city. The big city. Big city. I don't mean like the small city like I live in. I mean the big city that others live in.
Start going this
way. And we're going to be walking to somewhere.